Collins Brothers Moving Corporation was established in 1910 in Larchmont, New York, by William Collins. The company started with a horse and wagon, moving furniture and other freight throughout New York. In 1958, his two sons, William and Hugh, took over the business, which was later purchased by Frank Weber's in 1972, consisting at the time of only two vans and three employees. Today, the company has over 300 pieces of moving equipment and over 275 employees. The Collins Brothers neighborhood has grown into full-service facilities in Larchmont, Brewster, and Southampton in New York, Dulles, Virginia, and Dallas, Texas. Collins Brothers services include household and office moving on a local, national, and global scale. Collins Brothers also has divisions dedicated to logistics, designer services, the hospitality industry, and final mile deliveries for furniture lines. Collins Brothers is a proud agent of Atlas Van Lines and is honored to be a member of the American Moving and Storage Association. These organizations all share the mutual ideals of quality, integrity, professionalism, and ways to grow and promote the moving and storage industry. Year after year, Collins Brothers exhibits outstanding service by providing its customers with excellent award-winning services, green initiatives, providing aid and resources for those in need, exemplifying leadership, and creating incentives that benefit employees and the community. Collins Brothers has won Atlas Van Lines' most prestigious award, the Milton M. Hill Quality Award, 15 years in a row. This award recognizes outstanding achievement ratings in customer satisfaction, estimating, claims, safety, and warehouse operations. In addition, Collins Brothers has also been awarded the Atlas Hauling Excellence Award, World Class Commitment Award, and numerous other awards from its national account customers. Collins Brothers, its PVOs, and employees are committed to giving back to the community. Collins Brothers has been involved with Swim Across America, raising money to help fight cancer since 1992, and has helped raise over $12.5 million. Post 9/11, Collins Brothers donated trailers and supplies to the American Red Cross and to the victims of Hurricane Katrina in New Orleans. Most recently, Collins Brothers contributed trailers and packing materials for the transportation of donated goods to Hurricane Sandy relief efforts. Collins Brothers, its PVOs, and employees regularly donate their time and resources to the community, nonprofit organizations, and relief efforts. According to Frank Weber's, "The real reason for our success is our people. We are dedicated service providers that always put our customers first. I am proud of our team and the work we do each day."